May sisolong soglang ta.
Lolabong na.
Inisog galong mo diyon soglawasang lungasog. Lolabong doma soglang ta. Og tahasu, nung magunang popya nung yukpongon ganita, soglalabong po ni. Blessed Sunday afternoon to all of us. Pag dumi po ni, yung popya na sa penong yukpongon, ganito salamatan ta, dianon. According to C.S. Lewis, history is a story written by the finger of God. And in 2 Kings chapter 13 and 2 Kings chapter 14, history is His story, a testament to the sovereignty and providence of the Lord. Og tahasu atawa ka ginangus sa lalabong kani, og magbasta ng history ng Malayal Alliance Evangelical Church. Og history o kasaysayan o tawa ka kibiyan-biyanan lando ko malalaga o bagong ta o sunan bug masabot bug olo o biyan-biyan no maek tido sa kawanito. Dali nun, sama-sama ta kong inungogan o history no maek. Malayal Alliance Evangelical Church started as an organized church in December 31, 1929 under the leadership of Pastor Antonio Limba. Before they were able to put up a church building, they were doing their prayer meetings in the different houses among member believers. When Pastor Antonio Limba left Malayal for Bacalan, Ibing Sangwanga Sibugay to share the gospel among his relatives, putting up a church there, Pastor Filemon Kadungog succeeded him as pastor of Maek. After few years of continuous ministering the Word of God, different pastors handled Maek. Next to Pastor Filemon Kadungog, Pastor Ansagon Pulalang in succession, then Pastor Rodrigo Limba, Pastor Fortunato Pabros, Pastor Peter Jopa, Elder Arsenio Shoko, Pastor Iano Pangilis. During their time in Maek, Lintangan Alliance Evangelical Church, Upper Silapot Alliance Evangelical Church, Gimpaparang Alliance Evangelical Church, Lanote Alliance Evangelical Church, Sibuko Alliance Evangelical Church, and Lampogwan, Sibuon Alliance Evangelical Church were organized. Then Pastor Jose C. Anito, Minister Maek, wherein an evangelistic outreach was organized with the cooperation of Talisayan and Lintangan Alliance Evangelical Church members. The first evangelistic outreach went to Sitio Milidan, Bicolong, Boligian, Sambuanga del Norte in June 1984. During this time, we were staying at the house of Goling family, and for two nights, evangelistic meetings were done in two different places. 4 days after the team left for home living, the new believers with the promise that they will continue meeting in prayer. By December of 1984, a church building was put up. The second evangelistic outreach was done in June 1985, mostly supported by the Lumbapak family and Malayal Alliance Evangelical Church members. The team passed Barangay Mamad and performed evangelistic meeting at night. Then the next day proceeded to Milidan, then to Barangay Pitawi and passed Boligian proper before going home. Each night, evangelistic meeting were put up in Boligian municipality. These churches were fruits of the two evangelism mission. After the term of Pastor Anito, Pastor Dumadi Mago, Pastor Alexander Santuyo, Minister Maek, teaching the members to make upholstered furniture, making taho from ginger, a aside from developing the spiritual lives of believers. During the second term of Pastor Santuyo, the foundation of the new church building was laid. Next to Pastor Santuyo came Pastor Noni Cabugrin, then Pastor Billy Gumotur, Pastor Roger Dumaway, Pastor Reynante Onal, Pastor Nathan Panialas, and Pastor Charlito V. Alido. During this their terms, Pamakuhan, Dulian, and Tumido Alliance Evangelical Church were opened and the new church building was completed already. Then Pastor Domingo Sasang ministered MAEC, wherein introduced projects, many projects. First major project was the church fencing. The parsonage remodeled and beautified and encouraged the members to plant fruit trees around the church inside the fence area. Each officer contributed any amount to buy seedlings. And now, the rambutans are already bearing fruits. Pastor Sasang initiated the release of the right of way through donation by the late Joaquin Jailani, the area from the National Road to the gate of the church. Lepon Batang, Sabak Dato, and Bethel churches were born, then Lanote and Tambakwan churches were reopened. On June 20, 2016, Reverend Domingo Sasang left MAEC after 8 years of ministering MAEC. Only intern Pastor Emmanuel Pata and intern Pastor Romero June De La Rosa were holding the ministry pastors until April 2017, wherein intern Pastor Mark Engay and intern Pastor Ryan Tomon came in as pastors. During the time that Reverend Sasang left MAEC, Pastor Charlie and Pastora Yoli Alvarado was recognized as official church workers of MAEC. We did not request any intern for 2017 to 2018 because when we contacted Pastor Emmanuel Pata, assured us that he will be willing to work as an associate pastor after graduation. Last year, Pastor Emmanuel Pata and Pastora Sheila May Pata were accepted as church workers as well as Pastor Darwin Jan Gumotur. At present, MAEC have 4 official workers. Pastor Emmanuel Patak as resident pastor. Pastora Sheila May Patak as pastor for AWP and Children. Pastor Darwin Jan Gumotur as praise and worship in charge. And Pastora Charmaine Gumotur as AYP pastor. This history is prepared by our church elder Franco P. Dandoy through the research of also our senior elder Ramon Ginilap Sr. This time, let me show you again. Ipotong na yung last time. Muli mo dahil magpotong muli yan yun. Some of the pictures of gatherings and activities, also fellowships of MAEC members taken in the past. Matangotan yun, umumuto. We have there MAEC Youth Fellowship in year 1958, Yapayan Yungsog Old Church. MAEC AYP year 1958, the same also in the Old Church. First annual youth rally patulunod of MAEC last April 1 to 3 of 1959. Daupatan yun, bataay dun. And then worship service, jaso bakas ng simbahan. Another communion Sunday with Pastor Santuyo, just of all church. Malabatan niyo, masunoy, yun ang usap tangpo yun. AYP fellowship with intern Pastor Paulino. Sunamu, dinipayin, ang pangayang people doon.
Yan, this time, buka na no.
MAEC Youth Fellowship,
also,
just of all church. And then, Youth Fellowship with Pastor Maghanoy. Ayan, nasa utang ko yan yun, Susa. Then, MAEC Youth Baptism with Pastor Basaro.
No.
Ayan, nasa utang ko yan, Susa. Ayan, nasa utang ko yan, Susa. ano pictures. Milawat pa diyon so ginabuan niyo nog mas opo nito pa nog Olohoktonoy noon, 18th century, 1900, buwayan niyo pa, o nun sa huwag baon niyo utong. O bagong susa, ang putong uta, o nagbabayot nog, ang members ko ba nito, o gabak nog, simbahan ta. No, saan ko yung minatang lumungkani? Okay? Lumungkani, patungo ko sa Daniel o ma and full-time ministers, from 1929 up to this year, 2022. Talipunita ni Pastor Antonio Limba, year 1929. Dahil susak picture niya nun. Pastor Ansagon Bulalang, 1940. O liniputo tangan din, nur na susa. Di ako piyak-piyak picture, had me of one tapano. How many years? Just so, salamat din yan. Manambe, ituin yun niya lap diyan nun. Pastor Rodrigo Limba, 1950 to 1961. Elder Arsenio Shoko. Pastor Iano Pangilis, 1961 to 1980. Pastora Analisa Sinsuan, 1980. Pastora Rebecca Sanchez, 1980. Pastora Rose Velasco. Pastor Dumadi Magup, 1983. Pastor Jose C. Anito. Pastor Alexander Santuyo. Reverend Noni Kabugrin, 1991 to 1992. Pastor Alexander Santuyo, nakuli iyon. Then, Pastor Billy Gumotud, 1999 to 2000. Pastor Roger and Metusela Gumaway, 2002. Pastor Reynante Onal, 2003. Pastor Nathan Panyalas, 2004. Mangoy sa 2006. Pastor Charlie Charlito V. Alido, 2007 to 2008. Then, Reverend Domingo and Vilma Sasang, 2008 to 2016. Pastor Charlie and Yoli Alvarado, 2017 to 2020. Pastor Daryl Jan E. Motud, 2018. Pastor Emmanuel and Sheila May Patak, 2018. Pastora Charmaine E. Gumotud, 2021. Nakita so, maeng interns from 1929 to 2022. Pastor Fortunato Fabros. Pastor Peter Jopa. Pastora Fidelina Mago. Pastora Arcel Kabugsa. Pastor Philip Rondubio. Pastora Lilian Lumadilia. Pastora Ruth Labawan. Pastora Helen Tumandus, Reverend Domingo Sasang, Pastor Ronnie Paulino, Pastor Alan Maghanoy, Pastor Danny Manginsay, Pastor Racel Gumotud, Pastora Maria Marcesa de los Reyes, Pastor Bernie Basalo, Pastor Joven Cabaya, Pastor Lito Carcuevas, Pastor Jun Cabante, Pastor Arcelo Indo, Pastor Ryan Hondanero, Pastor Damar Caballero, Pastor Daryl Jan E. Motud, Pastor Ayan Apurada, Pastor Jafet La Rosa, Pastor Noel Luna, Pastor Arnelito P. Limba, Pastor Romel June De La Rosa, Pastor Emmanuel A. Pata, Pastor Mark Enay. Wow. Then, ganila nini, nigdungan nila ni Pastor Ryan Tomon. Then, Pastora Veronica Lumitun, Pastora Billy Gabriel Gumotun,
Pastor.
And Pastor Rico Panyalas. Ito, pingwang to ba, no? Intern ta, so, mulayal ko ni. Ganilon, ang niya nagtagya sa history o tawag 51 kung ibiyan-biyan ang kubo nito. Mokotabang ini dianita sa gumun ko ni. Kasi na tabo ay nita milapang bumuko dyan ni tapay ni sopon dya sa kubo isan. O ginanganan sa pito ng mitangutan o minang mahatul o pitnat buangkin tapay ni kapulongas. Bugsimay ta sa gumun ko ni Moso lagi ko ang minangnon, diasog history, o tawag bian-bian, matong unangundo. We also praise and thank the Lord for the lives of Mae Church pastors and workers. From the bottom of our hearts, we appreciate your dedication in doing your ministry. It's our prayer that the Lord will continually guide you and bless you. Happy 93rd Parekuta Thanksgiving Soklanta. Ang kapagadaan mo apaksang litanya sa